That's a small drone.
So it has to be calibrated.